Also know that EU4's development cycle is coming to an end shortly. While there is still 1.35 in the works and more DLC, I imagine Paradox will slowly want to migrate EU4 to EU5, bringing in new players and updating the dated system. This would bring it onto par with newer games such as Crusader Kings 3 or Victory with a better engine and significantly better optimization.